Jenny Morales, number 34. Morales.
Yes, yes, here I am. Morales, number 34. Jenny, I'm originally from San Juan, Puerto Rico. Now I live in New York City. I am here to tell you today how I became to be the serious actress that I am now. It all began when my family moved from San Juan to New York when I was in high school. I knew I belonged on the Broadway stage. I was so excited because I was going to the high school for performing arts. I mean, I had been dreaming of being a serious actress. Anyway, it's the first day of class and we're in the auditorium and the teacher, Mr. Karp, he puts us up on the stage with our legs around everyone, one in back of the other, and he says, "Okay, class, attention. We are going to do improvisations. You are on a bobsled. It is snowing outside and it is cold. Ready, go." Every day for a week we would try to feel the motion. Down the hill. Every day for a week we would try to hear the wind rush. Hear the wind rush. Feel the chill. And I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see what I had inside. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried. And everyone's going, whoosh, whoosh. I feel the snow. I feel the cold. I feel the air. And Mr. Karp, he turns to me and he says, "Well, Morales, what do you feel?" And I said, "Nothing. I'm feeling nothing." And he said, "Nothing could get a girl transferred." They all felt something, but I felt nothing, except the feeling that this whole thing was absurd. And then I said to myself, "Well, it's only the first week. Maybe it's genetic. They don't have bobsleds in San Juan." Second week, more advanced, and we had to be a table, be a sports car, ice cream cone. Mr. Karp, he would say, "Very good, except Morales. Try Morales all alone." So I dug right down to the bottom of my soul to see how an ice cream felt. Yes, I dug right down to the bottom of my soul and I tried to melt. The kids yelled, "Nothing!" They called me nothing and Karp allowed it, which really makes me burn. They were so helpful. They called me hopeless until I really didn't know where else to turn. And Mr. Karp, he kept saying to me, "Morales, you should switch to girls' high. You will never be an actress. Never!" I went to church, praying, "Santa Maria, send me guidance. Send me guidance on my knees." Went to church, praying, "Santa Maria, help me feel it. Help me feel it, pretty please." And a voice from down in the bottom of my soul came up to the top of my head. It's a voice from down in the bottom of my soul. Here is what it said. "This man is nothing. This course is nothing. If you want something, go find a better class. And when you find one, came to pass." 6 months later, I heard that Karp had
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Jenny Morales, number 34. Remember me, please.